attachment style 4. This is disorganized attachment. What does disorganized attachment mean? It is the more complex attachment style out of the 4. It is a combination of avoidant and insecure attachment. So it's those two attachment styles all thrown into one. It's complex. Basically, what it is in childhood and infancy, there was significant amounts of neglect, abandonment, and abuse from a caregiver, whether that's sexual, verbal, psychological, all of them. Some sort of abuse, neglect, and abandonment was there in order for a child to develop disorganized attachment. This is the typical push-pull in an adult relationship later on, or even in friendships. They want desperately to have closeness, intimacy, and to be loved, but they push you away at the same time because their fear of being rejected and abandoned that they have to self-sabotage first. So it's complicated. And with people who have this form of attachment style, relationships are very, very, very difficult. It is often linked with BPD. So if you are somebody who suffers from BPD because of trauma from your childhood, again, I've said that BPD does not have to be a trauma childhood disorder. It can be diagnosed without abuse, without childhood trauma. But in cases where it is, disorganized attachment is linked to this because it is your typical, I hate you, don't leave me. I'm going to push you away because I don't trust anybody or anything. And I want so desperately to be close to people, but I don't trust that either. And I'm going to push you away at the same time. So I can be the one to control the hurt rather than you hurt me because of the severe abandonment wound and issues that they have. How awful would it be to grow up with such severe abandonment issues and neglect and abuse from a caregiver that you wind up not being able to have interpersonal relationships that are successful because you're constantly pushing and pulling and pushing and pulling and pushing and pulling. So that's the dynamic with people who have disorganized attachment. It's hard. That's a really hard one. And there's significant neglect, abuse, and abandonment there from childhood. So there was no safe environment for these folks at all. Now, I personally am more of an anxious attachment style than I am a disorganized, but I have a childhood that would represent disorganized attachment. So, to some extent, but I'm far more on the anxious side, right? I like the reminder of, you know, wanting to be loved because I wasn't as a child. So I'm using my own example here, my own personal experience, but this would be, as I just spoke about, disorganized is very much linked to BPD.